face head for the Game Gear.
Thank you.